WWE Elimination Chamber is presented by Jumanji, The Next Level, starring Dwayne Johnson, Jack Black, Kevin Hart, and Karen Gillan. On digital March 3rd and on Blu-ray March 17th. We're back live on Monday Night Raw with the women's champion, Becky Lynch.
Washington. Now, I've been feeling a lot of things over the last week. I came to this country to seek my fame and fortune, and what I learned was I've no use for fame. But I did figure out what to do with fortune.
Is that money? Whoa!
WWE, this is me paying my fine up front for what I'm gonna do when I cross paths with Shayna Baszler next. Consider this a down payment on violence. Take more if you want. Take every penny that I have, because I'm telling you now, bad things are going to happen when I find her. Because only animals go for the neck. And when they do, it is to weaken their prey before they end them. Now, Shayna, take a long, hard look at the pretty face of the longest reigning Raw Women's Champion in history. Do I look like prey to you? No, I have ran through a murderer's row of champions and former champions. Natalia, Asuka, Charlotte, Sasha, Ronda, and many more. And I cut them all down because I felt I had to. I am coming after you because I want to.
Becky. Look at you, lugging a bag of your hard-earned cash around for something that you're never going to get to do. Let me tell you how this is really going to happen. I'm in the Women's Elimination Chamber match. The winner of that match gets to face you at WrestleMania. The Elimination Chamber match is held in a cage. You know where I came from? I'm a cage fighter. Everything about this is laid out perfectly for me to be the one that takes your title at WrestleMania. So, I'm going to chew through every other competitor in that cage. And you know better than anyone that I'm willing to do that. If it makes you feel any better, I didn't plan to do that last week. I just did it. But imagine the things that I do have planned. Becky, I'm going to tear the living shit out of you.
Elimination Chamber, you say. Thanks for letting me know. I'll be watching closely and rooting for you.
No doubt Becky Lynch is going to be rooting for Shayna Baszler, but can Becky handle that mad woman?
That's the thing. For those of you who don't know, Shayna Baszler has a thorough mixed martial arts and cage fighting background. So to Shayna Baszler's point, she is walking into confines that she's familiar with to a degree inside the Elimination Chamber.
Yeah, you're right about that. But we all know the man. We all know.